Now, Gagan Narang had the opportunity to bag 5 goals at the games, but the medalist displays in his last 2 ends meant that he would have to stay content with 4 goals. Well, he isn't complaining, and of course, since he is now the best performing Indian in the Commonwealth Games.
4 gold medals, 4 games records, that's one heck of an achievement.
Well, I guess it's very satisfying for me because I bettered my Melbourne performance. I had 1 medals in the same event, but with 3 games records, and it always feels good to break my own records and create a few new ones.